crew survived Georgetown, found out where the family was holed up, and got the purifier back. It gave the family a little payback along the way. Still, that was only one of their outposts. Seems the family is bigger than we thought. Which means they'll be coming for us. Them and their leader. We haven't seen yet, but must be one mean son of a bitch. So, when they come, we need to be ready. Walkers, they're predictable. Humans, that's another story.
Decided to pay us a visit this time, and they didn't bring walkers, so it's just us and them. Time to settle this for good, but watch yourselves. The family's smarter than a mess of walkers hammering our front gate.
I'm laying barbed wire. Barbed wire going down.
Barbed wire going down.
Okay, they're here. Get ready. Watch the gates. They're coming through. The family are through the gates. Watch out. They found a way through the camp interior. Stay sharp. They're coming through the gates.
Reloading.
They're stealing from us. Stop them. Nice. Those are our supplies.
I'm reloading.
Don't let the family steal them.
That's what you get for stealing.
Great, but it's not over yet. Come, get ready. The family is attacking through the interior. The family are through the gates. Watch out. Don't let them steal from us. Stay sharp. They're coming through the gates. Good
job.
He
won't be stealing again.
Here we go. They're coming in the gates. They're stealing from us. Stop them.
Show them what you got.
Great, but it's not over yet.
Hang on. Reload.
More family on the way. Watch the gates. They're coming through. The family are through the gates. Watch out.
Reloading!
Sending more men. Watch the gates. They're coming through. Watch out. Family coming through the gates. They found a way through the camp interior.
I'm reloading.
Watch the gates. They're coming through. Stop them before they steal our supplies. Off with our supplies. Good job. The troll's not over yet. Stop them before they steal our supplies. Nice. Fight hard! This is the last of them! Here we go. They're coming in the gates. The family are through the gates. Watch out! The family is attacking through the interior.
Don't touch our shit! I'm reloading!
Be careful. They're attacking from the inside. Stay sharp. They're coming through the gates. The family is stealing from us.
I'm reloading.
Great,
he won't be
but
stealing
it's not
again
over yet.
That's what you get for
but
stealing.
The trouble's not over yet. Great. That's the end of their attack. Make sure none of them are hiding around the camp. They'll think twice before messing with us again. Let no one say you don't know your stuff. I'm proud of you.
night,
I dream about how things were before.
Nothing's bringing this camp down as long as I'm still Bye for now.
If you just need to talk, well, you know, don't be afraid to come by. Bye now.
Hey, keep your powder dry, but don't forget to smile from time to time, okay?
I wish we had proper facilities to care for our sick and injured, but we'll have to make do with what we've got.
We drove the family back, this time. They'll keep coming. But Heather had an idea. Maybe we could use this to our advantage, if we knew when they'd hit us next. I said we didn't have the scouts or the manpower to cover the family's movements. But she said all we needed was one of their radios. Then, next time they show, well, we'll already have heard them coming. We know where the radio is. It'll just be tricky finding a way in there. There's a lot of gates between us and them. Then there's the spotlights, guards, finding a way to the roof. Just another walk in the park. But the risk, it's worth it.
Camp survived the family's last attack, but I'm not waiting around to see when they strike next. We need you to steal one of their radios so we can eavesdrop on their movements, and next time, we'll be ready. Find the family's outpost, get in there, and get the radio. Good luck. Family's probably been through there. Search the area for clues about their location.
Take it. nice.
Check out that gate.
Check it out, but be careful.
Not bad.
We'll find a use for it. Gonna use that. Over there. Anyone got a lockpick?
I'll find a use for it. Looks like the outpost is just up ahead.
Those damn kids always get me.
Good. Keep going. You're gonna need to scout the outpost to find a good way in.
Thank you. some new batteries.
I'm hurt badly!
Now comes the hard part. You're gonna need to go into the main part of the outpost to get closer to the radio.
I think I used to date a girl who lived in this building.
We need that radio to plan our next steps against the family. Without it, we're blind.
I'll take it. I'll find a use for it. Take it.
Who's there? Oh, you're dead. Got you, bitch.
You'll be fine!
Oh, thanks! I owe you!
I'll find a use for it.
I'll find a use for it. Nice.
Just in case, my last words are gonna be, this was a stupid idea. For it.
Got it.
Watch it!
gotten to the main outpost.
All right. Based on what we know about the signal, the radio is most likely up on the roof. Find a way up there and look around.
Find a use for it.
No, maybe not. Hello?
Took the sniper out!
Out there.
Get to that elevator!
We can't afford to be sloppy. Quiet down before it's too late.
Reloading. Some fuses.
Not today, asshole.
Son of a bitch.
back in there!
I owe you one! Reloading!
I'll take it.
Reloading.
Good. Now the radio room is gonna be somewhere on the roof, so look around and find it quickly. This way for nothing. Figure it out and get that radio.
Got the sniper.
Shit.
Not bad.
Let's look around. Try to find the right number sequence.
Nice.
older than you!
Got the radio, Anderson!
Good. Fire the flare and get the hell out of there!
I'm hurt! Take it.
You ready?
More noise, more walkers. You gotta be careful. Good job. Get to the elevator and get the radio out of there.
Just what I needed.
Waiting for you. Hurry up and get over there.
What was that noise? We gotta take them down!
You'll be fine! Dude, you can't do this again!
You guys close?
A few more people like you, and this whole apocalypse thing will be over in no time.
I can fire a gun and smash Walker's head.
Hey there. I'll see you around.
No one's claiming that life is easy here, but there's no use complaining either. Take care.